Time is running out to register to vote in Kentucky's upcoming primary election. Kentucky has closed primaries, meaning voters can only cast ballots for their registered party's candidates. The deadline to change parties was December 31st, so too late for that. There are several options to register. The deadline for online registration is 4 p.m. Monday. You can go online to govoteky.gov to do that. You can also register in person at your local county clerk's office or by mail.